Hello everyone, I am Simi Agrade from Shiksha Learning Center. Today we will discuss about basic of hyperbola, which is part of conic section, chapter 10 of class 11. This is x-axis, this is y-axis. There are two focus, F1 and F2. There are two vertices. If hyperbola on x-axis, then x is called transfer axis. Another axis is called conjugated axis. If hyperbola draw on x axis, we will apply this equation. X square upon a square minus y square upon b square is equals to 1. Then apply these formulas. Vertex plus minus a comma 0, focus plus minus c comma 0, relation c square is equals to a square plus b square, length of transfer axis a 2a, length of conjugated axis 2b, length of latest rectum 2b square upon a. Then if hyperbola on y axis is called transfer axis, another axis is called conjugated axis. If hyperbola drawn y axis, we will apply this equation. Y square upon a square minus x square upon b square is equals to 1. Then apply these formulas. Vertices 0, plus minus a, focus 0, plus minus c, relation c square is equals to a square plus b square, length of transfer axis a 2a, length of transfer conjugated axis 2b, length of latest rectum a 2b square upon a. That's it.